Hello, welcome to part 37 of Chernobylite. Is that 27 or 37? It's 37. Oh, I'm a soldier. Fuck. Okay. I hate this building so much.
Now for the real test.
What do you mean? Test?
You think I trust you now? Why? Because you showed up. You need to show me I'm making the right decision. I want to see with my own eyes that when the time comes, you will not hesitate.
You want me to perform some parkour stunt for you? That's your idea of a test?
Whatever. Call it what you want. I call it a bit of insurance. Now go.
Okay, he's recruited. What the fuck is that? Okay, now that's billowing, I'm leaving.
That was crazy what you asked me to do. You knew that.
Crazy of them sneaking into the irradiated zone and playing tag with an army of mercenaries.
Point taken.
Like I said, we can help each other. But understand this, it's just a temporary partnership. You and I are not friends.
Sure thing, partner. Looking forward to working with you. Listen, who gave you the music box?
Crazy old man like a vagrant. Normally I don't work with people like that, but it's not like the zone provides a lot of choice in clients.
That
the end of it.
You mentioned that you're looking for someone. Who?
Normally I'd say, none of your damn business. But in the spirit of trust, I'll tell you. It's my brother. I need to find him and ask him some questions.
Okay. Talk to you soon.
I think I just scrapped a fucking Olga.
Assistance, Igor. Would do the suturing myself if I could, believe me. Igor, you gotta help me. I'm wounded. Thanks. I usually take care of myself, you know?
Alright. And I'm gonna leave it there for today. Thank you for watching part 37, I'll see you when I do part 38.